Hi, it's Carly McAvoy. In this video, I wanted to show you how to do a box plot from a set of data on using Statcrunch. In this particular problem, they ask you to choose the box plot that would fit. And so you could actually develop that on your own, and that would make that a little easier. Or you could find the five-digit summary and then do it that way as well. But let's look at the box plot. So here's the data set. For women and men's pulse rate. And again, here's the little symbol you're going to click on to get to StatCrunch. So I'm going to open that in StatCrunch. And I'm just going to do the data set for one of these because I don't really need to show you that twice. So I'm going to do this for men's pulse rates. Instead of going to stats to find that five-digit summary, which I could do, I'm going to go to graph and go down to box plot. Now the box plots that you're going to choose from are horizontal. So when I'm going to choose the men's pulse rates, and then when I come down here, I'm going to draw boxes horizontally, and I'm also going to ask it to identify outliers. Because one of the questions, at least one of them, they ask you, are there any outliers? And you can have them identify those. And then you can click compute. And there's my box plot. And out here, you can see that there was an outlier shown with this blue dot. So that's one way to quickly get a box plot. If you don't click on horizontal and you just were to graph a box plot the way they have it set up, let's say I did this for women's pulse rates, but I didn't say to do it horizontally and I just said compute, then I'm going to get this vertical representation, which is okay, but it's harder to match the graph you're looking for in that case. So I would do that horizontal check. All right, have a fantastic day.